is sleeping within all of you. A force seldom awakened.
It's known through ancient prophecy. Eternally secured by lost religions. Undiscoverable by modern science.
November 17th. Gelredome, Arnhem.
Ja, altijd hè.
Heb je veel drugs bij je?
Heel veel.
What do you expect from tonight?
A very good party. Why? Because Climax, DEFCON 1, all students events are the best parties of the world. Bamboo!
Waarom willen je vrienden niet op de camera?
Dat weet ik ook niet. Die zijn te lelijk, denk ik.
Wat wil je weten?
Wat jullie wel verwachten van vanavond?
Superfeest.
Ja, come on. Ja, ik ben het Frans zelf, jij niet meer uit Wallonië.
Je moet wel even Nederlands praten, anders verstaan we je niet.
Kijk je nog in het Nederlands? Ja, kom aan. Hier is een vraag.
Ja, het is een vraag.
Oké.
Wat verwachten jullie van vanavond?
Ja, vet, gewoon vet.
Voor jou is het de eerste keer?
Voor mij is het de eerste keer,
dus je weet niet wat je kan verwachten?
Natuurlijk wel, hoop herrie.
Oké. Wat is de vraag? Ik heb het niet begrepen.
Wat heb je aan?
Ik heb het gewoon, gewoon een. Met een schoenen en een praten aan, ja.
Dat versta ik niet.
Nee.
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 Heb je nog wat leuks te vertellen? Heb je nog leuke herinneringen aan Climax bijvoorbeeld?
Ja, helemaal perfect. Ja. Ja. We hopen dat we net zoveel plezier hebben als vorig jaar.
Toen is het vorig jaar voor het eerst geweest?
Ja. Climax wel, ja.
Drugs gebruik?
Nee. Kom uit Appingedam.
Oh, daar gebruiken ze geen drugs?
Nee.
Geloof het niet.
Nee? Kom, heb je drugs gebruikt?
Helemaal niks.
Nee?
Ik heb er niks voor nodig.
Doe je dat de hele avond?
Uiteraard. Een paar biertjes, goed gegeten en ik heb de hele avond gewoon een fucking feest.
Los. Wat verwacht je ervan?
Superfeest. Ik verwacht een superfeestje.
Eerste keer?
Nou, een feest. Ja. Sorry, kom. Fijne avond, Dom.
Maar waarom heb je dat aan? Is er hier asbest gevonden?
Oh nee, ik snap het niet.
Gevaarlijke stoffen?
Gevaarlijke stoffen. Gevaarlijke stoffen.
Of er gevaarlijke stoffen zijn.
Nee, ik heb geen gevaarlijke stoffen op mij.
Nee, ga je ze opruimen?
Opruimen? Ja, maar ik ben een walletje uit België. Zo, ik begrijp niet wat hier bestaat.
Zo are you here?
To save the world of crime.
There's crime here?
I think we saw some.
Like what?
But there is some kind of Superman around here somewhere. Superman is evil. Don't forget that.
It's my first Climax. Very, 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 very good event. Yeah.
Spider-Man told me that you killed Robin.
No, that's a lie.
Why did you buy this t-shirt?
We know, we see you here.
So you want to fake me?
Yeah!
Yes!
Ja, alleen ik snap in het Frans, maar geen in het Nederlands.
Yes, I speak English. Are you cleaning the building?
Oh no, I'm clean.
SARS, bird flu. Can anybody tell me what you're doing with the suits?
We komen uit Veghel, dat is het mooiste dorp wat er is. En dit is een heel mooi feestje. Dus als je niet bent, heb je iets gemist. Later!
Ik vind het geweldig hier, super.
We're gonna go to Climax.
Climax.
That's all, Climax. We're gonna get Wazani and for the profit. And we're gonna dance all the night!
It's a famous party in France?
Yes, of course.
A lot of people want to go.
Of course, and not so much people can come because it's difficult to come there. We are very, very happy to come here and Climax is very nice.
So where are you from?
Hamburg.
Have fun.
I don't know.
Ich will reingehen und dann werde ich Fun haben.
Okay, viel Spaß.
Danke.
Tschüss. So why did you come here to talk to me?
Gewoon, ik hou van de camera. Ik ben camera geil, je weet toch.
Like a shit tower.
Dus nou, ik zou je even een boekje open doen over Climax. Als eerste is het gewoon asociaal dat je buiten die kluisjes je jas in moet opruimen en daarna in die kou gaan staan en longontsteking krijgen. Plus er staat hier de wc waar je ook buiten een longontsteking van krijgt. Maar buiten dat om, superfeest, knalfeest. Ja, je moet wel eerlijk zijn, hè? Het is echt een superfeest.
Kan wel eerlijk zijn, maar dat zet ik natuurlijk niet op de DVD.
Nee, waarschijnlijk niet.
But you couldn't do it in your jeans.
No, it's not the same. Climax is the dance of the night. And so we're gonna dance like the prophet, like, you know, what's the last? No, the last one is
Neophyte.
Neophyte, yeah. We're gonna dance for Neophyte and they're gonna be like this dancing like 7 in the morning.
He has no superpowers at all anyway, so he's just a sidekick for any other superheroes.
You don't want that kid. You don't want to end up like him. Don't do drugs.
Oh, and he has no girlfriend.
Have fun.
It's much than fun. It's much more than fun.
Okay.
But look at him, kids. Don't do drugs. That's what happens with you if you do drugs.
You will look like him, and that's not the thing you want.
members of an elite group that will chronicle this next chapter in the Climax saga. And although you can already begin to feel the adrenaline rising in your veins, none of you can comprehend it yet. Tonight, the Master and his disciples will lead us on a journey into the world of the most powerful instrument in our cosmos. The power of the mind. First of all, we would like to introduce the Lord's well-known and highly respected apprentice. He has been given the honor to guide us on our journey. Behold, Ruffian.
I am your most obedient and humble servant. For now, I want you to listen carefully. This will only be said once.
In order to unveil the ultimate potential of your mind, you will have to pass four critical stages on the ancient path to enlightenment. First, have to gain wisdom before you can enter the deepest depths and furthest corners of your own mind. In order to pave the way to the next stage, you will have to become conscious of the full power of your senses and learn how to unleash them. Once you have entered this world, you will drowse in thoughts and submit yourself totally to your intuition. Those of you who have successfully completed the first three steps can disregard the common laws of physics. The Dark Lord is intent on ruling the world through your minds and lure you into his sinister plans. Search. The quest for wisdom. Inexhaustible knowledge. Fausto.
Fausto. one and two. DJ Fausto! Hey! Whatever you think, right? We got the right remedy for everybody that came down to party today. This is just a role play. Hey! This is just a role play. This is just the beginning of what's to come. Give it up for DJ Fausto.
expected to honor the master by allowing him to beam his dark thoughts to the epicenter of your mind.
Questions of our lives, dive into the mystifying world of philosophy.
Raise your hands for DJ Ghost.
I guess you're getting it now. Yeah.
Cherish the demon within as it unleashes their souls. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for DJ Ghost.
Completed the first stage, but you're not there yet, because this was only the beginning. Human possibilities must consequently first be charted before continuing on this journey that is set to twist your brain even more. Humanity is equipped with limited sensory instruments for experiencing reality. And while none of these senses are pure, people are still able to use the five senses. edge of reality that comes at least in the vicinity of the truth. Senses are so powerful that I can hear the blood pump through your veins.
So, like, everybody, clap your hands for this. Everybody now. Do not exclude yourself in this. Everybody now. I want you all to participate with this one, right? Hey, be a part of this. Everybody now. Brandon Hart. guys, you're in for a big surprise. You are. Unleash what they need to have.
mother-mucker instead of motherfucker.
Yes, I did.
Well, what the hell is a father-mucker?
A father-mucker.
Senses, but don't trust them blindly. As soon as you have reached this stage as a disciple, you are ready to be confronted with the existence of your own sixth sense.
Things that other people don't. They come to life at night and show mortals what it means to be blessed with the sixth sense.
You fucking it's a shout out to all the crowds around. Keep your head up, don't let them put you down. It's time to stand up, that's what it's all about. Unite as one now, and make it fucking loud. Climax! This is Showtech DV8, rip it! This is how we do, man. This is Hardstyle Holland number one. Are you ready? Let's show you now that we are number one.
You are number one! It's a yell for go out! Rock it out! Are you ready? Are you ready? Climax! Keep the vibe alive! Keep it pumping to your drive!
Through this sinister landscape. The time has come to explore the deepest caverns of your consciousness. Try to be one with this power. And transcend within the atmosphere. Welcome to the world of revelation.
He saw the light at a very young age. Most of you don't have the patience. But he took the road to the higher realms, step by step. This is precisely why the Dark Lord asked him to use his talents at this key moment in the ceremony.
Yourself be ruled by his talent, Headhunters.
Trapped in the world of the wicked and the wilderness. The only way out can be granted by my Lord. And he's merciless, he's merciless, he's merciless. There's no way out of here. My question, do you want out? Do you want out?
So.
Calypso!
Science.
The atom!
The intention of our minds is powerful. And a curse.
Trust me, we can make the scene turn ugly.
You hate me or you love me. Trust me.
monster!
Thousands of souls share one single thought. Its power becomes so strong that it can alter the course of events. They who master this are invincible and have the power to influence the world for better or worse. The Dark Lord will ensure that everyone who comes into contact with this force will follow him in his dark journey to complete domination.
Laid the foundation for a greater body of thought. They now have formed an army without swords or shields, but with the greatest weapon ever created, the power of the mind.
Yeah!
forces! Big names in the scene, no net in here! Where my party people at? Climax! Reach your climax, yes!
DJs, let's do this. Yeah!
Let me take you on a journey. Come with me on this journey. Clenches your body in a pleasure grip. Send your mind on a rhythmic trip. Kiss the sound that pounds your senses.
Reach out, reach out.
Go, Hattie Legger.
What you have, I want to see in the air. I said it. What you have, I want to see in the air. What?
Take a shit, Alan.
Keep it there.
Deeper inside.
Maatje Deviant zit daar ergens, maar we kunnen het toch zonder hem. Ik wil al die Jan in de lucht, maar Zani en Deviant. Peter, je bent de man!
You all know the lyrics to the song, right?
De Prophet en Zani, Climax!
No matter how far, couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are.
Amazing!
Yeah. Never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way.
gentlemen, give it up for the Prophet and DJ Sonny!
Final stage without even realizing it. Science and religion have been talking about beings with paranormal powers for centuries. Have you ever had a sense of deja vu? Do you sometimes see things that aren't there? Be afraid, because fear leads to the dark side.
There is a disciple that has mastered all the facets of the power of intention for years. Someone who can remotely control spirits with devilish ease. He risked everything to be one of them.
This might strike a little odd. For the ones that don't know about this, this might strike a little odd, but it's not, not. This is how we planning on conquering the world. Yeah.
Hey yo, is Hardstyle getting bigger or what? Is this music getting bigger or what?
Yeah, yeah. Imagine this. The lights in the universe are all on. And at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out.
Don't even make a peep.
making noise for the techno boy!
What living soul does not desire it? Who wouldn't like to be able to influence others with his thoughts? This invincible weapon was discovered 2,500 years ago and has both a good and bad side. Unfortunately, the knowledge fell into the hands of the Dark Lord and his disciples. A time of darkness descends upon us. I am in power. This is my greatest weapon.
In order to administer the death blow, an old, wise, and bad to the bone disciple of the Master has been asked to bring the ceremony to a fitting conclusion. Put out all the stops for an hour to convince the chosen ones that there is nothing better than to surrender.
Fits this profile. Neophyte.
What you get? And
you ain't seen nothing yet.
Well, what you
come to with it? I
can
give it to you.
Well, what you
come to?
Hey! Hey! Are you tired? You want some more? You want some hardcore? Put your hands in the air. I want to see you and hear you sing along. Everybody now. Sing this.
How long
as long as we can, right? As if he was powered with trick tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the last DJ of the night, DJ Neophyte. We hope you had a good time in the night. It was Climax 2007, and this was all brought to you by Q-Dance.
Now reached the core of all evil. You have succeeded in descending the four stages of the sinister stairway. Even now that he possesses the darkest form of mind control, our Dark Lord still is not satisfied. Never sleeps and is constantly on the lookout for opportunities to gain fresh souls for his dark purpose. This was Climax 2007. Next year. This was a Q Dance event. Q